And one singer told me this label recently dropped her. And it really hurt me. And I was just like, I listened to this girl's record, and she's super talented. And I listened to other people they have on their label, and I'm just like, yikes. It's really all a popularity contest. Labels do not care about talent anymore. It's about your popularity. So the music industry has changed drastically because of that. So when I was growing up, I would put on the radio and hear talented people. When you guys put on the radio now, you hear popular people, right? Mm. And that's the difference. So you gotta hold on and treasure the ones that are still here, not because of popularity alone. Yeah. And I'll be silly to say that I'm not here because of, you know, popularity partially, right? Because my fans are such a powerful force. Like, you know, they'll get something trending. You know, I got Queen Radio now, and like, we had, oh my God, that's so dope. But at the same time, I never have ever relied on that just by itself. I never relied.
That reminds me to think when people first saw you.